at all applicants, put a
junior machine learning technician role.
Please proceed to room 633.
Yes, I'm outside the room now. For my interview.
Yes, I'm nervous. Granny, I don't think being able to fix your TV makes me qualified for this sort of job. Yes, I know. Yes, thank you. See you later, Granny.
Hello, I'm Mark. Nice to meet you.
Hi, Mark. Nice to meet you. I'm Stephen. Looking for your CV here. So tell me about your previous experience.
So I have a degree in computer science, but last year I took a gap year, but this year I'm ready to get into this field of work. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
I think I'm gonna just leave here.
No, please, you gotta help me. No, please, you can't leave me here. You gotta help me, please.
Thank you.
let me talk to you.
What is this? What the hell is this?
What this is does not matter.
Why are you doing this to me? I want to go home. I need to go home.
You have no need to go home any longer.
Time is not as you perceive it.
Time is not as I perceive it? What the hell is that meant?
Like me, you are mine to nothing. Forget the past. Your place is here.
My place is here? So I can end up like that freak show that interviewed me?
Each time, yeah.
Proven that you are much better
suited to
the job than Stephen.
I don't care about Stephen. I just wanted a normal job so I could pay my bills, provide for my granny, and not be a slave to some stupid fucking machine.
You need me, Mark?
You can't leave.
Nice to meet you, Mark. I'm Stephen.